Hello everybody, welcome back to our Ratchet 3 Let's Play. In the last episode, we took on the big Tyhrranoid in the building over there after destroying its four signal towers, which allowed the Galactic Ranger ship to come in and blow the door wide open. And then Quark took all the credit for it, because he's mean. But we need to go help out the Galactic Rangers in this episode, because they've got some challenges that they need help with. And who are you going to call? Ratchet. No, go for it. He literally takes all the credit. It's literally for you. You spend all the time beating it, and then he just goes, ah, just squishes my actors down. Yeah. Okay, we need to avoid the rockets. Ow, didn't avoid that one that time. Oh boy. Didn't avoid it very well, whoops. We land down. Obviously come fire at me because you won't do this. Right, break the boxes, break that box, recover some health. Extending the bridge. You say we, is this the royal we?
Push the
noise
back and secure the
area. I know. We're also trying to destroy the turrets. So then we've got a much cleaner access. Break the boxes. They do quite a fair bit of damage. There we go, we got rid of the main damage, should I say.
Fly the hover ship. Use the left analog stick. Press X or L1 to ascend. Square or L2 to descend. Use the right analog stick to aim. And press circle or R1 to fire rockets.
Okay.
Keep blasting those dropships!
Okay. Rapid fire. No, I'm not. Everything's gonna be fine. Okay.
Just keep coming. We can't hold out much longer.
We rapid fire. I'm underneath it. I'm all over it. There we go. Operation Thunderbolt. Oh, we already have my cover.
The Tyhrranoid base is protected by an impenetrable force field. We're still trying to figure out a way to get past it. In the meantime, Command wants you to take the hovership and wipe out the Noid forces in the surrounding areas.
Wait, the rockets can only travel so far. It's just making sure I don't get caught by one. I would not like to say how much damage that would, because I don't like to say how much damage that would do. Trying to make sure we take out the dropships as well as taking out the turrets is not easy. Especially when you're trying to make sure you do it without being hit by everything else. There we go. One more main turret to go. Yeah, we've got the turrets now. Now it's just for the dropships.
Anybody have any idea how we're supposed to shut down this force field? H26, why don't you try sticking your finger in the main power transformer? Are you sure that's a good idea, sir? This thing looks pretty dangerous. Suck it up, 26. You got nothing to worry about. I got special training with electronic thingamajiggies. Okay.
I wouldn't trust him. There we go. Run away! Run away! H26 has been vaporized, sir. There we go. Yeah. Nearly lost the rest of our health. Nearly lost all our health. But the final battle, make sure we've got full ammo. The Noids are just about finished. Trust me, Sarge. Trust you. You told your fellow Rangers to put it. That was a good shot. Not very confident, are you? Yeah, I'm not feeling the confidence from these people, from the Gladiator Rangers. Final bit. Ow, I hurt. I hurt. Okay, one down. Hey, we got him. And lava gun.
Mission accomplished. We are now in control of Cabo Island.
Cabo Island is now ours. Now return to our ship, though that have helped out the Galactic Rangers. And we'll go back to the Starship Phoenix to find out what we've got to do next. Find out we're going on this, we've got to go back to the Starship Phoenix. Now that we've taken out the Tyhrranoid. And Tyhrranosis. It'd be nice as you fly, just as those other ships just in the distance, like, you've got them the hover ships, like, yeah. Then you just got those, like, fly away.
It was the biggest Tyhrranoid you've ever seen. Big as a Star Cruiser and packing twice as much.
So our next mission is to complete the VR Gadget training. Which we'll go to. We can go do the VR Gadget training.
This is allows the us VR deck. Here.
This is going to allow us to get the swing hypershot.
The green object is a hypershot target.
Press and hold. Which does seem to be a mix of the dynamo and the swing shot. Press. Okay, we need some more green ones. There we go. Nail it through. Swing. Alright, we can only go so fast. We're not like twice the size. I think the hacker was what replaced the trespasser. Like a mix of the hacker, this became like a mix of the hacker and the trespasser, not the infiltrator. Went too far. Ooh, passage one. Another jumpy wall.
Hurry up, Lumbix!
That was okay, I guess.
Don't want much, do you? Do you, Helga? We don't want much. This one's three stages. Three stage one. Making sure we've got it, make sure we're hitting the right things and not. There we go, that's stage two. There we go. Ooh, titanium bullet.
That was pathetic.
That was quick. And then you find.
Alrighty, we'll just take those gas.
Because those are some like planet decks, which will go in the next episode. Let's just make sure we can get as many. We've got enough ammo. Do so we unlock the hyper shot and the hacker. That'll be of course where we end today's episode, so thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!